Well, hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of Emergency 4. Today I am going to present you here the Milano mod. And the Milano mod is something that completely flew under my radar. Unfortunately, I was a little bit late here, but be that as it may. Oh no. Are you gonna move? That doesn't look like it. Uh-oh, intervento. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Something. Oh! Okay. Well, thankfully, I do think I have still a fire truck here. A fire engine. But yeah, Milano mod. Oh my goodness. Let's go. Yeah, the Milano mod. As I said, a modification that definitely flew under my radar. The developer actually made me aware of it via Facebook, so thank you for that. But you can tell that Milano mod, my goodness, I think we've never seen houses this tall in Emergency 4. And these houses are not only props, they are actually able to catch on fire from the bottom to the top. And in that, if you look here, I can show you that. Not all of them, though. But we have a whole bunch. In terms of vehicles, the lights are fairly basic, as you can see. In terms of traffic, pretty crazy.
Listening.
In terms of how much apparatus you have, well, look here as I'm scrolling down. What all we have here. I don't know what half of them do. I mean, I have a little bit of an idea which one is a hazmat and so on and so forth, and which one you would call for a traffic accident, for let's say. But yeah, look at this. Look at all of this. Insane. And then here we have what we, yeah, here we have all the EMS stuff. So much. We need one of those gentlemen. Uh-oh, what's going on here? There seems to be something for the police. Oh! Oh yeah, there seems to be something for the police. Wow. That's 4, that's 5. Carabinieri. Territoriale, norm, not body. I think we need you guys. Yeah, in a hurry. I cannot believe that. I'm just guessing here, by the way. In case you're wondering. Yeah, you guys might want to hurry up. Go, boys, go! Oh, wow. I would say this much. The sheer height of the... Go. Oh my gosh. 24, 25. Well, I know what we're gonna do for the rest of the day.
What's up? Ricevuto.
All right, well.
Arriviamo.
He's pacified. Nice job. 28. Injured. That calls for an intervention, all right. We need, let's see here, we need, I don't even know, sprinter? Yeah, we'll probably need you. And you. And you and I don't even know. That's the Eurocargo. I do believe that is the MASCAS unit, which we will definitely need here.
Yeah?
Oh, wow. Well, I guess I could have called... I could have had the sniper going here as well.
Immediately!
What are you guys doing? Oh, no. They are all dying already. Of course, they got hit. They got hit by a sniper rifle. I cannot believe that. And they can't get in here.
Listening.
Oh my! Oh my! Oh my! Let's see here.
Listening.
I don't know how many we're gonna be able to save. To be honest. This is insane.
On my way!
Never have I seen something go south so quickly.
Yeah! Consider it done!
Arriviamo!
What's up? I'm on it!
We might be able to save some of them, most of them we won't be able to save. Oh my gosh.
Carica in corso. Non toccare il paziente.
Oh my, oh my.
Scarica consigliata.
What's up? My way!
Scarica in corso. Non toccare il paziente.
This is so bad.
Analisi in corso.
This is so bad.
Scarica in corso. Non toccare il paziente.
I have no idea how many we're gonna be able to. I don't think we're gonna have the chance to save many.
Riprendere rianimazione cardiopulmonare. Analisi in corso.
Yeah?
Analisi in corso.
Consider it done.
Scarica consigliata. Allontanarsi dal paziente. Scarica in corso. Non toccare il paziente.
Consider it done.
All right, well, you can grab this one, please. And traffic is completely breaking down here. Wow. Wow. I don't even know. I don't even know what to say right now because this... As they say, this escalated quickly. Very, very quickly. Oh, there's the unit that I was looking for. Okay, well, we have him here. We might as well get him to park. And then you guys can park as well here somewhere. Not like you're gonna be doing much anymore. So out of all these, we were able to save one little girl.
Analisi in corso.
On my way! Consider it done!
Yeah, I think this is done, my friend. Wow. Hmm? What? Oh. Well, there are our units. Now we might as well see what they can do.
Yeah.
What is this? D Disaster response team.
On my way.
Yeah. I'm not surprised that this didn't go over well. Wow. What Listening. A call this was. What a call this was. Well, friends, I don't know, but I think that we caused enough trouble here. You can see all the problems that we are having, and I don't think that at this point I can recover from here. Now, I can definitely see that there's a lot of depth to this mod, and I'm looking forward to where this goes, but I think it needs some refinement, and it needs definitely some more work, some more balance in work. That being said, if you want to look on Facebook for this mod, the Milano mod, it is really easy to find. Just do a Facebook search and you will find the mod. I can also link you to the Facebook page in the description below. Until next time, though, this is the Northern Alex signing off. Thank you so much for watching and God bless.